It's good to be here. I mean, it's absolutely amazing to be able to be compete in an amazing location, playing the park at Burj Khalifa. It's a unique location, and I'm really excited and can't wait to be on court here tomorrow for sure.
Your form has been unbelievable. How are you feeling coming into this event?
It's been a very good season for me. I mean, being able to win 6 World Series, it's been a crazy season, and yeah, I mean, to be able to keep that up, it's not going to be easy, but I will try and keep working hard on my game, and as I always do with my team, we work very hard every day and see how I can improve, and I will try and do that for as long as I can.
Who do you see as your biggest opponent?
I mean, it's the best 8 players in the world, so it's going to be, each match will be so tough. With the best of 3 format, it completely changes the dynamic of the game. If you don't warm up very well before the first game, and not concentrate too well in the first game, as you normally do in a best of 5 sometimes, some of the players, and you find yourself 1 lap down, you're already one game away from losing the match. So, I mean, you have to be very sharp from the first point. So it's just all the players are very tough, and nothing is guaranteed. But I quite think that my biggest challenge for this tournament is to be able to be as fresh as possible, because I've played way more matches than everyone else for this tournament.
How important is it to win this event, the end of season event, and seal it?
Well, I've never won the World Series before. I lost in the final the last time, so it would be great to be able to add that prestigious title. You know, there are great names on it, like Jancher, for example, and Peter Nichol and Power. So just so many names. So I would just be an honor for me to have my name on that side of them.